President Goodluck Jonathan paid a visit to the location where the DINA aircraft crashed yesterday, Sunday, June 3, 2012. In this picture you can see the president actually shedding tears over the demice. My sympathy goes to all the family and friends who lost their loved ones.